Jorge, what an incredible race. Congratulations. Your 32nd win in MotoGP. Just sum up the race. Very good start. Battle with the Hondas, the rain, and of course the pit stops as well.
Well, I made one of my best starts in my career, and the first lap was very good. Just make a mistake in some break that I break too quick and Paul and I don't remember the other rider overtook me, but suddenly I could stay in third place. But I was really impressed about my pace, about my feeling on the bike with the dry conditions. And the pity was that they started spitting, and with the spitting I didn't want to crash, I didn't have confidence, I was careful, maybe more careful than the Repsol guys. So it was a pity because I thought, okay, I can fight for the victory, but now I'm going to finish third or fourth. So then I saw that Mark and Danny keep on the track. So I say, okay, I'm going to risk and enter the pits and see what happened. So I entered the pits with the rain tire, very difficult to warm up the tires. But little by little and very focused, I start going faster. But the first time on the straight, I saw the board and I was 12, no? So I say, again, a bad race like in Assen. But in the next lap, I was in first position. So I just wanted to keep the concentration, don't crash, but also going fast because I didn't want to for the others that catch me. And, you know, the first victory of the season, finally, after a long time without victory, after so many hard times, so many sacrifices. So I'm very, very proud, very happy.